intro to the Thetubeaddicts.
How do I look? Okay, go. It's season three, but we only did
two seasons.
Okay, so we were being casted in season one. We weren't casted yet.
Exactly. They had not discovered us.
Exactly.
But now that they did, we are back on season three.
Thank you. I'm Doc.
And I'm Lori. For those of you who have never seen us, you're in for a treat. So, this is just a little something of what we are, what we do, and what we like to do for fun.
While we work, in between patients, because we do work.
Or at the end of the day.
Or at the end of the day. So I don't want people to think that we don't work, because we do. And whoever tries to bust Lori and say, do you know that I'm her boss? So we're allowed to do it. So
I love it. I had a comment like that. You guys never work.
Hi. This is season three of Thetubeaddicts.
Yeah, season three.
So if you like us, call us. The number is 1-800-333-3333.
I like a thick.
I know you like it thick.
Yeah, that's right.
Anyways, hi, I'm Doc.
I don't even know why you always introduce yourself like people don't already know who you are. That's stupid. Hi, I'm Doc. Hi, I'm Doc. Hi, I'm Doc. Who the fuck? They know you're Doc. Okay.
Hi, I'm Doc. Listen, I'm only going to say this one more time. I'm Doc. Hi, I'm Doc, and this is Mutie. Mute the midget.
Okay.
Keep it on mute, so don't be cute.
Whatever. Talk to the ham.
Oh my god, it's so 1980.
Whatever.
Hi, I'm Doc.
Oh god. Bitch. First of all, Doc does not know the words to anything. Anything. Any song that comes on, he's like, he doesn't know the words. Not one word. Before they were giving like the Breakfast Club, you know the song? No. He didn't even know one word. It was like, how ridiculous could you be? So he takes my camera, he goes into the other room.
I know little snippets.
Like, that's it. So he takes my, the song comes on. Takes my camera. You think he's gonna be ready for the scene because it's that Phil Collins song, and then with the drum. Okay, he's so into not saying words because he don't even know that he wasn't even ready for the drum roll. I mean, oh come on now.
Some words.
It's like Jingle Bell Rock or something.
All about Tiffany. I think we're alone now. Doesn't seem to
you
be
already sang this.
Around. Doesn't seem to be anyone around. Think we're alone now. Beating of my heart is the only sound.
Stop it! Leave me alone, you're you know,
nobody's around. Get away.
Okay.
I was right, I think we're alone now, is not Debbie Gibson, it's Tiffany. And only because I know that, because in my yearbook, we had...
That's what they say when we're together. They don't understand.
around. I don't know, this beating of the heart is the only sound. By the way, what I was trying to say in my yearbook, my high school yearbook, which I will bring in, on the bottom it says favorite song, and I put I Think We're Alone Now in 1988. Check you.
This is what you can expect on every other Saturday. Just craziness. What? Do your vlog because
Derek,
I'm going to cut half of it out. You even made me sweat. Smell my armpit.
Dynamic duo. Take two. Dynamic.